Hello everyone, I just bought this NVR. It's the 32 channel Hikvision DS-7700 series. So I'm going to open it and do the configuration. Okay, let's do it. My table is not that strong. Gonna be like this. Okay. I don't have space here. Ooh. Look what I got. This is the NVR. Not data cable, we got a remote, we got a network cable, we got a mouse, and we got a power cord. So it's got 16 port PoE, as you can see here. So I'm going to open it and install the hard drive, okay? You just pull here, okay? So you can connect 4 hard drive inside. So I'm gonna install the hard drive. Be careful, very careful. It's the hard drive is closed. Okay, here. Yeah. Okay, as you can see the first screw. I'm going to install only one hard drive. And connect any you want. Now I'm going to close it, switch it on, and set it up. plug the power cord here like this. I'm gonna connect it quickly. Okay, we are going to switch it on. There you go. So you choose your link. I'm gonna leave it English. Apply. Click yes. Enter a password. Time zone, choose the country you want, date format, day, month, year, that's perfect. Today is 9. Next, I'm gonna do this later on, not now. Gonna have to format the hard drive like this. Click next. So he just found two IP cameras here. We can add them. Okay, we can add them. Next. I'm gonna do this later on. Gonna click finish. This is our DVR. So this is how you do the basic configuration of your NVR Hikvision 32 channel DS-7700. I hope this video will help someone who is in need. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel.